Hi all, in this video we will discuss computerized human resource information system. Okay, a computerized human resource information system is an information system that makes use of computers to monitor, control and influence the movement of human beings from the time they indicate their intention to join an organization till the time they leave the organization. That is computerized human resource information system. That is a computer based information system. Computer use cheyidondulla oru information system aanu to monitor endrumayittu monitor control and influence the movement of human beings. Okay, monitor cheyan control cheyan adu human resource inde movements influence cheynadumayittulla adayith edhu samayam mudhal edhu vare avaru ee organizationil join cheynadhu mudhal organization vittu poguna samayam varulla avarude ella movementum karyangal okkella aa oru computer based aayittulla system. That is computerized human resource information system. Okay. According to S. Chandrasekhar, it consists of following subsystems. S. Chandrasekhar and Abhiprayathil, there are several subsystems. Subsystems of HRIS or different information available in HRIS. That is what we discuss. That is the human resource information system subsystem. The human resource information system available different information. Recruitment information. That is recruitment information. Applicants in organization apply applicants in a complete profile. Advertisement details. Appointment, placement, ingenella data yani recruitment information il undava. Personal administration information nu antrengile oro individuals ne oro employees ne personal needs uma bandhapetta adayith avade leave, transfer, promotion, increment thodangiya karyangalanu personal administration information il undava. Manpower planning information adayith human resource planning in avashyamulla informations provide cheyunu. Training information. Training information is training program, training material. Training material. That's cost, carding, training program effectiveness. This is complete information and training information. Health information it consists of data relating to health, safety and welfare of employees. Employees in health, safety, welfare and data and health information. Appraisal information employees in performance in data. Performance in performance result and then appraisal information. Payroll information it provides data relating to wages, salaries, incentives, allowances. That is, the salary in a particular details, the wages in a particular details, the allowance, salary element, allowance, incentives, fringe benefits, salary wages details, payroll information, personal research information. That is, data employees in attitude, absentees, turnover. Employees in our organization data personal research information. Now, we have human resource information system subsystem item. Human resource information system available different informations.